Welcome to Longhouse Arena. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews are looking to turn things around if they want to make the playoffs with a win tonight. Fenton has made little impact this season and has seen better days. Lou Petit is starting in goal and will have to play a lot better for his team. Marcus Erickson has been a huge factor this season as he leads his team in penalty minutes. Lockhead is starting between the pipes and has lately been stellar in net. Parnassus wins the faceoff. Hickey takes a chance. Hit the post. To Sterling. Oh! Goff gets laid out. And Parnassus wins the draw. Too sharply. Takes a chance. Huge stop. To Fenton. To Monahan. On a breakaway. Let's it go. Lockhead makes a save. To Parnassus. He lets it go. Kick save by Petit. Oh! Fenton goes down. to Parnassus. He gets a shot away. Glove save. Petit. To Banner. Shoots. Big save. To Erickson. Takes a chance. Hit the crossbar. Great save. To Monahan. He gets a stick on it. To Sharpley. He fires the puck. It's off the iron. To Monahan. He centers it. Boom! Young delivers a huge hit. To Savray. To Hickey. Here's a break. To Parnassus. He denies him. Wrists it. Big stop. They're controlling the play in this one. Scores! Wow! The goalie was badly beaten on that one. The Charlestown Stonemasons have taken the lead. Oh! Sterling is decked hard onto the ice. To Sharpley. To McConvey. Shoots in low. It's the last minute of the period. Rings off the pipe. Another great chance. Scores! And it's in the net! The goalie should have had that one. The Charlestown Stonemasons extend their lead. Parnassus wins the faceoff. That's the end of the first period. The Charlestown Stonemasons 2, the Schuylkill Hinto Brews 0. And Parnassus wins the draw. And Buster fires the puck. Kick save. To Mason. To Keister. To Monahan. He shoots from the point. Bad save. Lockhead. To Parnassus. Let's it go! Scores! What a beauty! Nice hard shot! The Charlestown Stonemasons build on their lead. Parnassus wins the faceoff. Daou dumps the puck. He plays it in on goal. To Erickson. To Gold. Fires the puck. It goes off the pipe to Goff. Wow! Goff gets rocked. Great save. To Daou. Takes a chance. Petit got a piece of it. Erickson in front of the net. He robbed him. They keep applying pressure and it goes wide. To Chief. Oh! Sharpley absolutely levels him. To McConvey. Let's it go. Petit saves it. To Ace. Watch out! Goff gets crushed. Fires the puck. And Lockhead stops it. Oh! Monahan gets demolished with a hit. Wow! Great save! Lockhead, Fenton from the slot. Lockhead manages to find that puck to Parnassus. He's in all alone. Shoots! Hit the post! To Mason. Here's the last minute of the period. To Fenton. Let's it go! Big stop! That's the end of the second period. The Charlestown Stonemasons 3, the Schuylkill Hinto Brews 0. And Parnassus wins the draw. Daou fires on the slot. There's another shot. To Parnassus. Let's go a cannon. Petit makes the stop. To Banner. Passes it down low. To Daou. 2 gold. Get the shot away. It goes off the pipe. Another great chance. Big save. Just him and the goalie. Banner from in close. Big stop. 2 gold. He robbed him. 2 Buster. He fires the puck. Scores! Oh, baby! The goalie was badly beaten on that one. The Charlestown Stonemasons are getting a good lead. And Daou clears the puck in to Goff. To Sterling. Fires the puck. The puck gets blocked. Another chance. O'Sullivan takes a chance. Lockhead saves it. They're controlling the play in this one. There's another shot. To McConvey. It goes to the point. Fires the puck. Glove save. Petit manages to find it. To Chief. The ref's arm is in the air. Let's it go. He missed the net. The refs are sending someone to the box. They're going to knuckle down on this game. It's 2 minutes for hooking. Fenton wins the faceoff.
Shoot.
Ace shoots. Wow. To Atkinson. The Charlestown Stonemasons successfully kill off a penalty. Daou in front. Oh, baby. Petit with a huge save. The Charlestown Stonemasons have won the game. The Charlestown Stonemasons 4. The Schuylkill Pinto Brews 0. Welcome to Longhouse Arena. The Schuylkill Pinto Brews have just come out for a warm-up. And unfortunately, they've been on a 7-game losing streak. Let's see if they can turn things around with a win tonight. Petit stops it. Hickey on the doorstep. How did that not go in? Gold. He rips one. He denies him. To Walters. Parnassus hammered him, and he's taking time to get back up to gold. And Petit got a piece of it to Goff. Takes a chance, and it goes over the glass. Now Parnassus wins the draw. To McConvey. Too sharply. To Parnassus. Takes a chance. Scores! And it's in the net. He got a lot of wood on that one. The Charlestown Stonemasons get a step up on the scoreboard. Hickey takes a shot from behind the net. Another great chance. Huge stop. He blockered it away. They can't seem to get out of their zone. There's another stop. Oh, he sent his own teammate flying. He feeds it across. Chief shoots in low. Lockhead stacks the pads.
Take it! Take it!
To Hickey. The puck. Wow. Robbed by Petit. Wrists it. Puck's cleared over the glass. Parnassus wins the faceoff. Oh, Parnassus goes down, and that one looked like it hurt. To Keister. Manages a pass to the point. Williams fires the puck. Big save. To Parnassus. To Daou. It's the last minute of the period. On the doorstep. Huge stop. That's the end of the first period. The Charlestown Stonemasons won. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews, nothing. Peace wins the draw. Daoud in front! Scores! What a goal! He picked the right spot. The Charlestown Stonemasons continue to add to their lead. Daoud dumps the puck to Fenton, to Williams.
It.
How did that not go in? Too sharply. Sharply from in close. Whoa! Monahan gets crushed and he isn't moving. With a quick shot. Somehow that stayed out. To Savray. To Daoud. To Erickson. It's going to be offside. Boulder wins the faceoff. And Hickey takes a chance. Great save. Too Young lets it go in the slot. Boulder in front of the net. Rings off the pipe. Too Sterling. Back to the point. Too Walters. To Buster, to Savray, and the puck goes the length of the ice. To Boulder, icing on the play. Fenton wins the draw. To O'Neill, to Parnassus. Fires the puck. Scores! Wow! As good a finish as you're ever gonna see. The Charlestown Stonemasons build on their lead. Hickey clears the puck in. To O'Neill. Oh! Young levels him out. To Goff, the official has signaled a penalty. Rips it! The refs aren't going to ignore that one. The refs are going to start calling. He gets 2 minutes for hooking. Fenton wins the faceoff. That's the end of the second period. The Charlestown Stonemasons, 3. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews, 0. Fenton wins the draw. Charlestown Stonemasons get a man back on the ice. Monahan rips one. Oh, baby. Lockhead makes a spectacular save. O'Neill on the doorstep. He fires the... They keep applying pressure. Another chance. They could use a whistle right about now. Wrists it. He denies him. To Ace. To Monahan. Fires from the slot. Big stop. To Monahan. He's in all alone. To Atkinson. Wow! O'Sullivan nails him. Spectacular goal. The goalie was badly beaten on that one. The Charlestown Stonemasons are getting a good lead. And Hickey clears the puck into the zone. The ref's arm is in the air. To Chief. From in close. Someone is going to the box. Won't be happy about that call. He gets a minor for hooking. Fenton wins the faceoff. Dau, the Charlestown Stonemasons successfully kill off a penalty.
Scores!
We've got a goal! He put a lot of mustard on it. The Charlestown Stonemasons are pulling away with the score. With a quick shot, big save to Walters. To Hickey. From the slot, lockered away by Dau to Sterling. Boom! Peace with a heavy hit to Goff. Here's the last minute of the period. Sterling fires the puck. Great save. The Charlestown Stonemasons have won it. The Charlestown Stonemasons, 5. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews, nothing. Welcome to Boston Ice Rink. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews are looking to turn things around if they want to make the playoffs with a win tonight. Dwight Buster Hickey has been a huge factor this season as he's been putting up some big points on the score sheet. Peace wins the faceoff. Hickey dumps the puck. Peace delivers a huge hit, and he's taking time to get back up. Hit the post! Watch out! O'Sullivan with a huge hit to Hickey. Hickey shoots in low. How did he see that one? They're controlling the play in this one. Another great chance. Lockhead makes a save. They have them hemmed in their own zone. He centers it. There's another stop. Watch out! Goff knocks him down. No! Banner gets laid out, and he's lying there motionless. To Mason. To Walters. He lets it go. Scores! Wow! The goalie was badly beaten on that one. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews have taken the lead. Boulder wins the draw. Dau dumps it in. To Keister. Keister clears the puck into the zone. To Erickson. To Boulder. From the slot.
Boom!
Boulder gets flattened. To Keister. To Daou.
Shoot it!
Wow! Petit with a huge save. Hit the post. To Monahan. Let's go a cannon. Great save. To Boulder. To Gold. On a breakaway.
Shoot it.
On the doorstep. Scores. Oh, what a goal. He picked the right spot. The Stonemasons tie the game. Parnassus wins the faceoff. And Hickey clears the puck in. To Goff. Oh, Parnassus clocks him. He rips one. Oh, baby. Lockhead with a gigantic stop. That's the end of the first period. The Charlestown Stonemasons won. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews won. And Parnassus wins the draw. Hickey rips one. Huge stop. To Buster. He lets it go. It goes off the pipe. Scores! And it's in the net. He caught the goalie guessing. The Charlestown Stonemasons get a step up on the scoreboard. Parnassus wins the faceoff.
Take it!
Hickey on the doorstep. Wow! Ace gets rocked, and he's lying there motionless. He denies him to Gold, to O'Neill. Rips it. They keep applying pressure. Another chance. Rings off the pipe. They're controlling the play in this one. To Young. Rips one. They can't seem to get out of their zone. They keep applying. He fires the puck. Petit stacks the pass. They're controlling the play in this one. Scores! What a beauty. The goalie looked bad on that one. The Charlestown Stonemasons extend their lead. Sterling shoots, and it goes wide. To Sterling. Takes a chance. Scores! Oh, what a goal! The goalie should have had that one. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews are still behind but are cutting into the lead. Oh! Hickey gets knocked down. Savray rips one. Wow! To Keister. He rips one. Put it wide. To Hickey. To Savray.
Shoot!
Rips it! He missed the net. They can't seem to get out of their zone. Watch out! Atkinson goes down. Monahan takes a chance. Lockhead with a glove save. Another great chance. Are you kidding me? To Banner. To Keister. It's the last minute of the period. He gets a stick on it. Let's it go! That's the end of the second period. The Charlestown Stonemasons, 3. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews, 2. Fenton wins the draw. To Monahan. They could use a whistle right about now. Keister fires the puck. They keep applying pressure. Another chance. Lockhead manages to find that puck. He centers the puck to Banner. To Boulder. To Atkinson. Here's a break.
Shoot it!
Rips it. To Monahan. There's another shot. Missed the target. The ref's arm is in the air. The refs are sending someone to the box. They won't catch up if they take penalties like that. It's 2 minutes. He may be subject to a fine for that one. Sterling wins the faceoff. No! Oh! Chief goes down. Two piece. From in close. It goes off the pipe. Kick save. Wow. Petit with a ridiculous stop. Wow. O'Sullivan gets crushed. Walters shoots. Another great save. Too young. Too sharply. Takes a chance. Put it wide. It's off the iron. Another great chance. Hit the crossbar. Scores. What a goal. He picked the right spot. The Charlestown Stonemasons are getting a good lead. And Boulder wins the draw.
Shoot!
Down. Rips it. Scores. We've got a goal. He caught the goalie guessing. The Charlestown Stonemasons extend their lead. Boulder wins the faceoff. Watch out! Sterling levels him out. Atkinson fires the puck. To Atkinson. There's another shot. Rings off the pipe. To Goff. Let's it go. Boom! Goff gets laid out. To Atkinson. Fires the puck. Great save. Here's the last minute of the period. The Charlestown Stonemasons have won the game. The Charlestown Stonemasons, 5. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews, 2. Welcome to Longhouse Arena. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews are looking to turn things around if they want to make the playoffs with a win tonight. Roy Chief Sterling has made little impact this season and has seen better days. Daou is starting in goal and will have to play a lot better for his team. Fans are looking at Harry O'Neill as he leads his team in penalty minutes. Lockhead is starting between the pipes and has lately been stellar in net. Sterling wins the faceoff. O'Sullivan gets laid out, and he's taking time to get back up. Oh! Young delivers a huge hit. He looks to be in pain after that collision. Wow! Heese gets knocked down. Let's it go. Huge stop to McConvey. Another great chance. They're controlling the play in this one. Oh! Young gets clocked, and he isn't moving. To Goff. It's going to be offside. Fenton wins the draw. Mason dumps the puck to Boulder. Ray, Daou stops it. Atkinson shoots in low. Scores! Wow! The goalie was badly beaten on that one. The Charlestown Stonemasons have taken the lead. Parnassus wins the faceoff. Hickey clears the puck in. To Hickey. Wrists it. Hit the post! And it goes over the glass. Now Fenton wins the draw. To Keister.
To
Fenton. Let's it go! Another chance. Lockhead makes a save. To Sharpley. Sharpley from the slot. Lockered away by Daou. There's another shot. Scores! Oh, baby! The goalie looked bad on that one. The Charlestown Stonemasons extend their lead. Sterling wins the faceoff. To Walters. To Savray. To Atkinson. Oh! Atkinson gets crushed. He went down like a ton of bricks. That's the end of the first period. The Charlestown Stonemasons 2, the Schuylkill Hinto Brews 0. Boulder wins the draw. Hickey rips one, scores! What a beauty! He picked the right spot. The Charlestown Stonemasons are pulling away with the score. And Boulder wins the faceoff. Oh, he sent his own teammate flying. Oh, how did he stop? To Walters. Another great chance. Lockhead stacks the pads. They could use a whistle right about now. To Boulder. He lets it go. Daoud makes the stop. To Walter. He fires the puck, and it goes wide. Oh! Boulder gets knocked down. He caught him with his head down.
Take it! Take it!
To Buster. To Erickson. Takes a chance. Daoud manages to find that puck. And Parnassus wins the draw. Daoud! From in close. It goes
Screen.
To the point.
Screen.
The ref's arm is in the air. The refs are sending someone to the box. They're going to knuckle down on this game. It's 2 minutes for hooking. Boulder wins the faceoff. Young, from in front, he blockered it away. And Boulder shoots. It's off the iron. The Charlestown Stonemasons successfully kill off a penalty. Oh, Erickson gets clocked. Young dumps the puck. He throws another hit to Walters. Whistled for offside. Parnassus wins the draw. To Gold. Let's go, a cannon! Hit the post! To Monahan. It's the last minute of the period. In front of the net. They can't seem to get out of their zone. That's the end of the second period. The Charlestown Stonemasons. 3, the Schuylkill Hinto Brews. Nothing. Fenton wins the faceoff. To Daoud. Oh, he takes out his own teammate. He rips one. Hit the crossbar. Great save. To Fenton. He fires the puck. How did that not go in? To Gold. Gold rips one. Are you kidding me? To Monahan. To Gold. He rips one. Hit the post. The official has signaled a penalty. The refs are sending someone off. With the dirt in this game, someone was bound to get called by the refs. It's a minor for hooking. Boulder wins the draw. To Atkinson. To Boulder. Let's it go. Daoud stops it. To O'Sullivan. The Charlestown Stonemasons get a man back on the ice. And the puck goes the length of the ice. And Parnassus wins the faceoff. To Gold, to O'Neill. Takes a chance. He denies him. To Keister. To Fenton. Takes a chance. To Hickey. To Erickson. To Keister. Let's it go. They could use a whistle right about now with a quick shot. Banner takes a chance. They could use a whistle right about now. Sterling wins the draw. Passes back to the point.
Oh!
O'Sullivan gets rocked. Two-piece. Somehow that stayed out. The Charlestown Stonemasons have won the game. The Charlestown Stonemasons. 3. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews. 0. Welcome to Longhouse Arena. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews have just come out for a warm-up, and unfortunately they've been on a 10-game losing streak. Let's see if they can turn things around with a win tonight. Sterling wins the face-off. Sweat delivers a huge hit, and he's taking time to get back up. Marlowe manages to find that puck. To Williams. To Goff. It's going to be offside. Erickson wins the draw. Campo shoots in low. Huge stop. To Monahan.
Take it! Take it!
The ref's arm is in the air. The refs are sending someone to the box. Won't be happy about that call. It's 2 minutes for hooking. Donaldson wins the faceoff. To Hietzel. To Donaldson. He centers it. The Cobalt Silvers successfully kill off a penalty. O'Sullivan takes a chance. Great save. To Donaldson. Another great chance. Hit the post. Rips one. Scores! Wow. The goalie was badly beaten on that one. The Cobalt Silvers have taken the lead. To Donaldson. To Good Swimmer. To Donaldson. To Jones. To Monahan. Let's it go! Marlowe with a glove save to Jones. He shoots from the point. He denies him. To Monahan. To Keister. Another chance! And it goes over the glass. Valiquette wins the draw. To Valiquette. Takes a chance. How did he see that one? To Williams. Oh! O'Sullivan gets laid out, and he looks hurt. Goff from the slot. Watch out! Walters gets leveled.
Take it!
Another great chance. That's the end of the first period. The Cobalt Silvers, 1. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews, 0. And Valiquette wins the faceoff. Fires the puck. Daoud with a kick save. How did that not go in? They're controlling the play in this one. Marlowe manages to find it. Sterling in front of the net. There's another stop. They keep applying pressure.
Take it!
They can't seem to get out of their zone.
Scores!
He turns the red light on. The goalie should have had that one. The Hinto Brews tie the game. Fenton wins the draw. Oh! Ace is hammered down to the ice. To Turnbull. In front. Big save. To Keister. To Fenton. To Monahan. He lets it go. Scores! What a goal! He picked the right spot. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews take the lead. And Erickson wins the faceoff. Walters gets flattened. It goes to the point. And it goes wide.
Shoot!
O'Sullivan on the doorstep. Are you kidding me? To Good Swimmer. To O'Sullivan.
Shoot it!
He fires the puck. Wow! Marlowe with a huge save. To McKenney. Wow! Great save. Daoud. Mietzel shoots. He missed the net. To O'Sullivan. It's the last minute of the period. Oh! O'Sullivan is hammered down to the ice. That's the end of the second period. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews, 2. The Cobalt Silvers, 1. Erickson wins the draw. Swimmer rips one. Wow! To Erickson. In front of the net. Scores! What a beauty! The goalie looked bad on that one. The Silvers even the score. And Erickson wins the faceoff. swimmer rips one. Wow! Oh, what a stop by Daou. With a quick shot, Marlowe makes a hard stop. He feeds it across. There's another shot. Scores! Now that was a good goal. He picked the right spot. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews are now in the lead. Oh! Sterling hammered him. Donaldson rips it. Big save. To Walters. Feeds it to the point. Whistled for offside. Valaket wins the draw. To McDonald. He lets it go. Hit the crossbar. In front of the net. Scores! We've got a goal. The goalie was badly beaten on that one. The Silvers tie the game.
Shoot.
Mason fires from the slot. Big stop to Mason. To Nietzel. To Erickson. To Andrews. He robbed him. To Ace. To Walters.
Take it! Take it!
Shoots in low. And it goes wide. To Nietzel. To Erickson. To Tiger. Another great chance. Daou manages to find it. To Walters.
Shoot.
Walters on the doorstep. They could use a whistle right about now. To
take
Sterling.
It,
another
it.
Chance. To Andrews. To Turnbull. From in close. Scores! Oh, what a goal! He caught the goalie guessing. The Cobalt Silvers take the lead in this game. Oh! Turnbull gets knocked down. To Mandich. The Cobalt Silvers hang on to win this nail-biter. The Cobalt Silvers. 4. The Schuylkill Hinto Brews. 3.